and number 4, Jamir Harris.
You know, it was a great week for us. We had an upsetting loss last night. You know, a lot of stuff went down, but I can't really talk too much on that. But, you know, it was a tough loss for us, but we wanted to come out here today and, you know, like, turn up for that loss. So, you know, that loss yesterday was a bad one, and today we wanted to turn it up and get a victory, and that's what we did. You know, we've been working hard in practice, you know, trying to develop a chemistry on and off the court. And, you know, I think it's showing on the court itself. You know, we really like each other off and on and off the court. We like each other, like talking to each other. You know, we relate to each other real well. So on the court, it's kind of easy. Well, you know, the competition is great this week. You know, it's a shot clock, not a shot clock in Jersey. So that was a bit of a change that we had to make. But it wasn't really anything difficult that we had to overcome. But the competition and, you know, the high level of play is the same.
Talk to the middle schoolers out there, the young kids that want to be great shooters. What do they need to do from the mental aspect and the physical aspect to be a great shooter?
Well, from the mental aspect, they have to stay focused. You know, they can't get distracted by other things such as, you know, girls and stuff like that. They got to be focused on the task at hand, and that's being a great basketball player. As far as the physical aspect of it, you know, you have to stay in the gym, you know, work on your game, and there's no days off. You know, there'll be days when you're tired, you don't want to go to the gym, but you have to in order to, you know, perfect your craft. You know, I'm trying to get in the gym every day and work on my game. You know, and shooting just one of my main parts of my game. But, you know, I really work on my shooting ability. And it wasn't just me making shots. You know, my teammates set me up. You know, they gave me the ball in order to shoot the ball. And, you know, I respect them for that. You know, I'll do the same for them. You know, we're really grateful to have the opportunity to come on the West Coast and play. And the high level of play was, you know, amazing. I was glad to be a part of it. And I know we all were.